The mobile device center and the PC will initially say not connected when the device has not been docked. The USB cord must be plugged into the back of the docking station on one end and plugged into the USB port on the computer on the other end. Dock the handheld into the docking station. When successfully docked, the handheld will sync with the PC and the mobile device center will stay connected.